So we can start from results and previous motives, a few previous motives was really difficult to make, but I received really amazing elements. This first is a result from Yolanda. Thank you so much for your interesting work, because you used a special thread. It's so beautiful, so many bright different colors, and your work is just incredible here. I can say when I saw it, I was impressed, and it's much more better and more interesting than my element. I made it from very light thread in such colors. It's just something special. And also all these stitches, they are so accurate. And also this nice stitch, you made a lot of yarn over and a lot of these loops on your hook, and this balls, they look really great on this in this motif, and with such big balls, it's much more interesting, I think. So this this result is just fabulous. Thank you so much for your hard work, for your time, and for this I can say inspiration for all of people who will sew this motif, and a lot of likes you received during this week. So thank you so much. This is a brilliant work. Also today, just before this workshop, I received this element from Beverly. Hello Beverly, I am very happy that you watched this workshop. Your result is also incredible, because I know how hard it is to make this motif. And you made it also from very interesting yarn in another color. And for me, it's much more interesting to see different colors, different variants. Thank you so much for your hard work and for your really beautiful result. I am very happy to see such elements. And it's really a difficult motif, so I am very happy that you made it by graphics. Thank you so much. Such incredible results I received from you after last workshop. For today, I prepared not so difficult element, just to take some break between such really difficult elements. For next workshops, we will have new, really interesting and big elements. And today we have a really nice big lottery at the end of this workshop, and I will give 11 prizes to you, so it will be really interesting. Thank you, Julia comment, very nice, Beverly, great. Thank you one more time for all your results, and I will wait for new results. Maybe someone of you will make previous elements from previous workshops, it will be interesting too.